Yo, stop following me everywhere I go.
Michaela Joy, sing vlog smile.
Hi guys, I'm Michaela, and today I'll be doing the furry friend tag video. And this is a few questions that I pulled up on my dad's iPod phone thing. Can you see? Oh, maybe it's backwards, I don't know. Okay, so let's get started. What is your pet's name? This is Melody. I have another dog, Mindy, but she's sleeping with my sister.
So yeah.
But what kind of pet is it and what breed? Melody is a cat. Just kidding. She's a dog and she is, we believe, that she's a miniature pincher slash chihuahua, but I don't know what you are. You're just here. Are you just gonna be monotone in front of the camera? Okay. So number three, how long have you had your pet friend? Oh gosh, how long have I had you? I've had her since 2008. We got her when she was 2 years old. So, yeah. And how did you get your pet? We adopted Melody from...
You're licking my hand, what are you doing?
We adopted Melody from a... What kind of shelter do you call it? It's a dog shelter that doesn't put the dogs down. And it's called Beagles and Buddies, and I might put the link down below if you're interested, because they are a great organization slash shelter place, and they treat the dogs very well, and that's where we got both of our dogs. So yeah.
Number five.
How old is your pet, Melody? How old are you? Let's see, in 2008 she was 2, so 2009, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. She's gonna be 8 years old this year. Ah, so she's like an elder. 6. What are some quirky things about your pet's personality? Well, there's a lot of things. But oh, one thing that she used to do when she was younger. She would, whenever she was outside and she wanted to come in, she would jump on the door, like literally jump like really high. And one time she jumped so high that she like hit the door handle and then the door opened. I was like, what is this? And recently she really likes to come up to people's faces and just like get in their faces and then sneeze in their faces and like sniff them. Right?
Hello.
Hello. And she used to be really protective of me and bark her head off. But now that she's like kind of mellowed out because she's older, she still barks at strangers, but not as much, and it's not as obnoxious.
Number 7.
What does your relationship with your pet mean to you? It means a lot. Melody's always been there for me. She loved me even when I was in my awkward phases with braces and glasses. So she's been there for me. So yeah, we've just been through a lot together. Tears, laughter. What are some of your favorite pastimes with your pet? Pastimes? What did we do? We've gone to Seal Beach, like in the afternoon, and that was fun. But then you peed on the sand, so that wasn't fun. And at the beginning when we first got them, we would take them to the dog park, but Mindy, my other dog, she would go to the people instead of the dogs, and she would just like start shaking and then like try to jump on their laps because she like only liked the people. So it was strange. She was a strange dog. And Melody, she would just follow me around the whole dog park wherever I went, and then she would growl at even like puppies that came up to me. And I think she almost attacked this little like basset hound puppy. Was like, it came up to me, it's like, aah! And Melody's like, aah! But you're a funny dog. But she's very loyal, and that's what I think what I like about Miniature Pinscher, because my other dog, she's pure Chihuahua, and she doesn't have the loyalty that this dog has. So I'm assuming that you're a lot to Miniature Pinscher, because it's in your personality, and you're a good dog. Yeah. What are nicknames that you call your pet? I call you Melbo. Melody Bellity. Oh, recently I've like, this summer, we went and visited my aunt and uncle, and my aunt has a dog, and she likes to go to her little dog. He's not really little, but she'll go to him. She'll be like, little dog, love dog. So I guess that's kind of something I picked up on. So like, whenever Melody looks all sad, I'll be like, little dog, are you okay? But that's basically it. So anyways, yeah, so there's our furry friend tag. So I hope you like this video, and it's a simple video, but it got the job done. And if you want to see another video with my other dog, comment below and give this video a thumbs up if you like dogs, pets, any type of animals, and you have pets. Comment below if you have pets and you want to share it with me or whatever. So, yeah. And all right. Well, it's been fun.